Through a lifetime spent in the pursuit of knowledge, one question consumed me. How did our world come to be? The old ones perished 1,000 years ago, triggering the extinction of all life. She showed me how it was reborn. A little outcast girl, ignorant of her own importance. Through her, I learned that life was only saved through a technological miracle. Zero Dawn. A terraforming system composed of 9 subordinate functions, each playing its part to reshape Earth from a barren rock to a lush landscape. Tended and protected by the machines. And with her, I learned the deepest secret of them all. The secret of her birth. That she is a clone of Elizabeth Sobeck, Zero Dawn's creator. Born to prevent a new extinction. Driven by Hades, a malevolent AI. Given sentience by a mysterious signal of unknown origin. And with a little help from me. She prevailed in a great battle at the city of Meridian, becoming a champion for all humankind. But as useful as she has been, now I must leave her behind. For as she strives to put right what Hades sundered, I have made a new discovery. One that heralds both destruction and opportunity.
People are suffering. Soon, we'll starve. All because of a terraforming system that's spiraling out of control. And only I can fix it. Only I have your genetic code. It won't be long before we hit the point of no return. And then, extinction. I've been searching for months for what I need. A backup of Gaia, the AI you designed to control the system. But every time I think I have a lead, it comes to nothing. And every night, I have the same dream. I'm walking under a brilliant night sky, through a field of flowers. And when I arrive at the center, I see you, Elizabeth. Waiting for me. Even though you've been dead for 1,000 years. You're the closest person I've ever had to a mother. And for a moment, I feel whole. I'm always left alone. This world is your legacy, Elizabeth. I won't let it slip away. The valley below is my only remaining lead. My last hope to find the backup. I'll do whatever it takes to get it. I promise. Varl?
If it isn't Aloy, the savior of Meridian, anointed of the Nora.
You know I hate being called that stuff.
Well, consider it a punishment for running out on us the very same night we beat Hades.
I grew up an outcast. Remember, I'm not much for parties.
Yeah. But that one was in your honor. Just saying. So, what are we doing? Must be urgent since you left so fast. Delving into ancient ruins? Or maybe it has something to do with the Blight.
Both, actually, but, I should...
Oh, no. I've been tracking you a long way. It's okay. After everything you've done to help the Nora and my family, I swore an oath to help you, no matter what. You're stuck with me now. Like bark on wood.
Okay, but if you're going to come with me, you'll need to be able to see what I see.
A focus? Never thought I'd get your second sight.
I'll give you another one later and show you how to back up your data.
Data?
Information on the device. We've got a lot to cover. I'll have to explain everything as we go.
You see like this all the time?
Since I was a little girl. Come on. Shall we? Grapes on the way here. We should find some medicinal plants. Stock up. So it's time for your first lesson with the focus.
Sounds good. Let's get started. These plants don't look like the ones in the Sacred Lands.
The focus helps you see the ones we need. There. Those plants by the stream should do the trick.
Ugh. Bitter?
Yeah, well, at least they make you feel better. All right, we should keep going.
Might want to grab more of these plants along the way.
Yeah, good idea. Infecting the soil. The blight's infecting all the plants. It's changing them.
If it keeps spreading, nothing will grow.
That's why we have to fix it. Those ruins. That's where we need to go.
I see a few ways down. What are we after, exactly?
The backup? Well, it's an AI. It's hard to explain. Think of it like a set of instructions that can fix the world.
Sounds complicated.
Yeah, I ran into some trouble when we were here. Lost a lot of my gear.
Traveled a long way to get here. I almost caught up to you a couple times, too. But it's not easy keeping up with a machine rider.
You always were a good tracker. It's hard to breathe around this stuff. Glenhawks.
Salvaging machine carcasses as usual. And there they go.
Looks like they left a carcass behind. A lot of arrows in that machine. Better take a closer look. Someone took down this machine recently.
Who else would come here?
I don't know. We better craft some arrows of our own. There might be trouble up ahead.
There's some ridgewood by the stream.
All right, now to craft some arrows. Done.
Me too. Arrows ready. There's a ladder, but can't reach it from here.
Nothing a well-placed arrow can't knock free. Just have to target the lock.
For you. By the goddess.
What was this place?
I don't know. The transmission... The message I found didn't say. Only that a backup might be here. We need to find a way in. So, what happened after I left Meridian?
Well, there was a fuss when people realized you were gone. But then some of us figured you only would have left if it were for something important.
You were right about that. It's not just poisoning plants. It's killing animals, too.
Then people will get sick, too. And starve.
We're not gonna let that happen. Down this way. Get to the grass.
Never seen one of those before.
Me neither. Those machines have it on alert.
How do you want to handle it?
The focus can help us. We can scan the machine before we make our move.
Okay.
Okay. See how parts of it are glowing? Those are the weak spots.
Find anything good? Another one's coming.
Supplies.
How does the focus know all that?
It reads data on the machine.
Like a hunter studying its prey?
Yeah, kind of. So after the fuss over me leaving, what did everyone else do?
Well, as soon as the celebration was over, my mother led the rest of the Nora home. The Sun King put his people to work rebuilding the city. And I set out to find you. Someone shot this machine too.
Another ladder. I need to shoot off the lock.
You said you've had a focus since you were a child, right?
Yeah. Found my first one when I fell into a ruin. Got the others from an old cache not long ago. It's good to have extras. Through here.
Going into a ruin of the old ones. God has protect us.
We'll be okay, Varl.
Not getting through that way.
Welcome to the Far Zenith Launch Facility.
Far Zenith? I know they made some tech trades with Zero Dawn, but why would they have a backup of Gaia?
Please register with reception for the tour.
I guess they want us to check in with them?
Please hold for identiscan. Access denied. Please wait here for personnel to assist you. Dr. Sobeck.
Okay. I guess they weren't on great terms with Elizabeth. Well, let's find a way in.
Please hold for identiscan. Access denied. Credentials not recognized.
I guess it doesn't like me either.
Should be able to pry this open. This climbing gear. Guess someone dropped in from above. Whoever left this here might have also shot those machines we found earlier.
So where are they now? Ugh, what's that stench?
Entire camp. Wiped out. They must have come here to delve for scrap.
Acid. That explains the smell. And it looks like something big came in from above.
Right through the camp. And then through the wall. I should take a look at the rubble in that gap. Came through here, brought this down as it went out. If I can dislodge some of the debris, we might be able to squeeze through. Maybe I can find something to help in the camp.
Aloy, over here. I think I got something. It's some kind of Oseram prototype, I think. This hook looks like it can latch onto things.
And this gear pulls it back.
It looks broken, but maybe we can repair it. Hook it to the debris.
And pull it out. That could work. The focus can help us search the camp and identify anything we can use to fix the tool. My focus picked up a couple of things to check out.
Poor guy. Acid burned right through his armor. A lot of supplies here.
Machine cable.
I guess they plan to stay a while.
Part of a machine could help fix the gears. All right, I think I have what I need to repair the tool, or maybe even make something better.
You could use this workbench.
There. Pole caster. Now to test it on the debris. Maybe the pole caster can take out the debris. Better than I thought. Well, it doesn't look like there's an easy way out of here. I should scan the area. We have to find a way to keep going.
Huh. What's this thing for?
Oh, I might be able to get up there. I don't think I can reach that ladder from here. What's this?
Whoa! Good morning. I'm Oswald Dahlgard, and it is my pleasure to introduce you to Far Zenith. Forget what you think you know about us. Our truth is simple. We say reach for the stars, even if you have to cross 8.6 light years of space to get there. Please proceed into the auditorium, where we'll unveil our plans.
Wonder what's in this audit.